distant future, a mighty fleet bears down upon a desolate planet. A practice target in a wargame simulation.
Control, this is O'Brien, heading for target planet, heading 090139.
As the fleet prepares for the battle exercise, a computer malfunction reprograms one of the ships for a real target.
Target changed, cannot retarget. Fleet leader, this is the J-Paul Jones. The O'Brien is breaking away from the attack.
The serene and Earth-like planet known as Kalia. Its inhabitants are peaceful, unprotected, and now marked for destruction in a deadly war game gone awry.
Control, this is Bridge. Targeting computer has taken control of the helm. Cannot override. Release, cannot override.
To anyone receiving this message, this is Captain William Parrish of the Jeremiah O'Brien. We have lost control of our ship and are currently headed towards one of our programmed targets, the Phenosian planet known as Calliope. There is some kind of virus on board that has changed our DNA patterns and has infected us with a disease that seems to rapidly be attacking our immune systems. Our Defender security robot will soon deploy and kill us as if we were intruders. We are helpless to stop it.
Admiral Arbok, your mission now is to send your probe on board, find the DNA from the crew, then find the video clues. After that, you must get rid of the Defender and use one of the clues to stop the ship. Good luck.
Access denied.
Oh.
Access denied. Access denied. DNA match negative. You do not have access to this room. DNA match negative. You do not have access to this room. DNA match negative. You do not have access to this room.
This is Admiral Arbok. So, you were unsuccessful. Do you realize that your inability to stop the O'Brien will result in a horrible war with millions of dead? Think about that on your way to Starbase Amethyst, where you will be debriefed.